snapshot on VLC. It's very easy actually. So first we'll start a video in VLC. Hello everyone. So this is a video and you have to take a snapshot. So the easy, or like the, if you have to use the cursor, then you can do this. Click on the video tab and there will be an option take snapshot. Just click it, save the preview. This is the preview. Okay, or you can use, if you are using Windows, use Shift plus S. See? So there is another one. So these are the two ways you can take snapshot. Just click on the tab view and take snapshot. Or you can just use Shift plus S. Okay. So it has saved in preference. To go to tools preferences, then video, and then see, okay, the snapshots are saved in directory E. So it's saved in E. So yes, I have taken 4 snapshots. So here's the snapshot. If you want to change it, if you want to change the directory, you can just go to the same place preferences, then video, then here you can change the destination. Click it anywhere, then save it. Next, see it's actually here. So, hope it helps. It's actually very easy, but also very important and sometimes needed very much. So thank you everyone, don't forget to subscribe to my channel.